see, last few days I am explaining Sada Paramashiva, 36 tattvas. I explained Shiva Tattva, Shakti Tattva. Now I am explaining Sadashiva Tattva. Listen, how to make Sadashiva as part of you? How to realize your Sadashiva Tattva? Listen. The moment I started thinking in this direction, hey God, I can't complain about all the external attacks I am facing. I can't even have any internal reactions on my own because I am dead. I have already given me away to Paramashiva. So everything is just a bonus. I do not know whether it's a trick or a treat. You call in the West, na, trick or treat. I do not know whether this is a trick of my guru or treat from my guru or treat. I do not know, but it is too tasty, delicious. Listen carefully. I am not speaking for millions of people. I am speaking to few of my beloved disciples, my kids, people who have deep yearning to relate with me, like how I related with my guru Arunagiri Yogeshwara. I am speaking for those of you. Now I am stretching my hand. Whoever is ready, dare to do what I did to my guru, with my guru. See, my guru stretched his hand and asked me, hey, are you ready to give anything I ask? I simply said, what is this question? Anything you ask is yours. He said, give your life to me. Of course, I do not know how to give. So I just held his hand with both my hands and put my head on his hand and said, whatever I know as my life, everything is yours. I am giving. Please take it. I know one word he uttered, the last word I heard, you are dead. Then there was a break. I do not know the time, how long there was a break. Then I heard his voice. Now, I am giving my life to you. Means I am manifesting in you. And he said, from now, the life is given by me as a gift bonus. You can't complain about anybody, anyone, anything anymore. You can't take life for granted. You can't be afraid. You can't have fear, you may lose this, you may lose that. No, because you already lost everything. Now whatever you have is my gift. I tell you, the kind of the internal powerfulness manifested in me with this one incident, how my whole system got reorganized, how my whole system got powerful cognition. Now I can clearly realize how my guru made death as rejuvenation in me. Understand? even now in my very guts, that strength he infused is alive, living. Every time the external situations literally, like mountain falls on me, I just know I am already dead long before. Now whatever I have is given by him, so I can neither have fear of death nor complain. Whatever is there is a bonus. I have nothing to lose, nothing worse can happen, because I am already dead long before. This one realization just wakes me up. I know now death has become rejuvenation. The samhara has become part of me. It is no more away from me. It is part of me. And I still remember, it was on one Amavasya day. So after this incident happened, he told, come on, let's go to the temple tank. In temple tank, the Brahmins and Shivacharyas, they do Shraddha for their ancestors. And even if the people, village people come, they do rituals for them. Very rarely, only on important days, it was allowed to be performed on the temple tank. So that day, the performance was going on. I still remember, he took me there, made me sit and made me perform Shraddha to myself. And then he also gave Shraddha to me. Symbolically declaring I am dead and only he is alive in me. Listen, whether it is a trick or a treat, or tricked treat, it is delicious to live in the body where he is manifesting. It is so delicious to experience life where he is manifesting.